The thing about the ocean is it's never the same, and the instability and the leverage that's put on you is very asymmetrical. So when you talk about paddle fitness training, it just, for me, I'm paddling and it just makes sense. It's something that I can apply again to my life, into surfing, into everyday living, and that's the kind of training I like.